all started after I heard that loud buzzing noise coming from room 610. That was the first time I saw the girl. Then these horrible monsters started showing up. The hotel has gone to shit. Everything's falling apart. And these creatures seem to have taken over just about everywhere. Inside and out. Some people tried to leave the hotel to get help. But they never came back. We're stuck. No communication, no food. God. This feels like the fucking apocalypse. I know the Sacred Trail must have something to do with this. I've always been suspicious that they were hiding something. But this? Nothing could have prepared us for this. And it's been right here this whole time. Right under our noses.
Thank you. God damn it. Of course it's missing all the buttons. Guess I have no choice but to go up. Bit of a weird place for a chessboard. Jesus Christ, that's not a human. Fuck me! Where the hell did that thing come from?
Okay. Okay. I'm alive. I'm good.
Thank you. We're so close. I can feel it. Hey, I think I found something. I see a light. Matthias, call him. Let him know we found something. Hey, it's getting brighter. Wait a minute. What's that noise?
Goodness, how long have I been asleep? Ah, my head. Another meeting at the chapel this evening, How curious. I don't recall anything about this sphere I'm supposed to bring along. I do have this sphere. I suppose it would be in my office. How hard I try, I can never seem to keep this part of the house clean. These clothes are much dirtier than usual. Ah, why do I always leave you here? Why are all of my drinking glasses lying about?